Hello everyone, today let us know how to do a pincer movement activity. The materials required for that are a bowl, a tray with few clips. To do a pincer movement activity, we use thumb and index finger. Ask the child to pick a clip and press it at the edge like this. Ask the child to press and hold the clip and then slowly move the clip towards the bowl and fix it to the edge of the bowl and release. Let us do one more time. Ask the child to hold the clip, press, hold it like that and slowly fix it to the edge of the bowl and release. This pincer movement activity helps the child to firmly grip the pencil when he or she learns to write using the pencil. I hope everyone enjoyed this video. Thank you.